Devin Lauer sent me a message and said, "Get behind the table."